Now changing gears, a Taylorsville man behind bars tonight after allegedly sexually abusing a 12-year-old girl. 48-year-old Thomas Cameron reportedly abused the 12-year-old girl multiple times over the past 2 years. The victim confided in her mother over the weekend. Cameron has been booked on aggravated sexual abuse of a child charges.